again, Internet. I am British Deadpool, and I'm here with Max, Cal, and Lee. Let's watch some shit! X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Now open up the door to spread. This reaction is going to be to me. Yes, you heard me right. I'm reacting to me. More specifically, this is going to be for the final Deadpool 2 trailer. I didn't react to the other trailers, but you know what? Fuck those other trailers. I'm doing this one because I like it the most. As you all know, well, I'm sure you have known, I have been anticipating this movie ever since I walked out of the theater during the first one. I saw Ryan Reynolds in the Bueller robe, and he announced that they were going to have Cable in the second one, and guess what? They got fucking Cable, along with a few other people. Who all, you might ask? Let's find out. The reaction for the Deadpool 2 final trailer starts in 3, 2, and 1.
We're getting close. You all know the drill. Intercept the convoy. Watch out for Cable.
Oh, he looks awesome.
Hit it.
I fuck that.
Where's this kid? He's in trouble.
Who is that kid? I don't know who that kid is yet.
Pump the hate brakes, Thanos.
Took the studio that killed Wolf Arena. Oh my god. Well, they did. And of course, they got Phil Pinter.
Form a super duper fucking group.
Time to get back on LinkedIn.
Meet Bedlam.
Bedlam?
My name's Shatterstar.
Oh, yeah! Awesome!
Domino, I'm lucky.
Domino! Oh, she looks hot!
It's not very cinematic.
Yes, it is.
Let's meet in the middle and say no, it isn't.
Domino is Dom!
Showtime. Don't call it a comeback!
Ooh, Colossus! That had to hurt. You can't fuck with her luck.
You're just a clown. Dressed up as a sex doll.
It's so dark. You sure you're not from the DC universe?
Oh! DC, you just got burned! Oh, teabag!
Bring it on, One-Eyed Willie.
Oh! That may be the only good reference to X-Men Origins we will ever see.
Yeah.
Did you just go Wile E. Coyote on those bullets? Drink something, will all the water pull out?
Peter.
Any powers?
Peter?
I don't have one. Just saw the ad. You're in.
What the fuck? Who's that guy? Oh, Fox Studios. You did kill Wolverine. But you're breathing new life into me, and I love that breath. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I agree with you, pal. I agree with you wholeheartedly. Okay, so. A larger ensemble team movie. The X-Force is coming to DP2, and it looks like it's gonna be great. And why is it gonna look great? Peter. Peter is life. Peter is everything. And his mustache is brilliant. Sorry, Dusty Cat, but you got competition. Oh, but anyway. It's gonna be interesting, to say the least, with Domino, because her mutant ability is to manipulate luck, and to bring that to a cinematic movie, that's gonna be interesting to see, because So it pretty much means everything is gonna go her way, or everything's just gonna be fucked up for the bad guys. Like, we saw the truck driver had a gun to her head, and it just clicked, it was empty. So, was it empty before, or did it just jam up because of her mutant power? Very interesting to see. But we also got Bedlam, we got Shatterstar, Dopinder, Negasonic Teenage Warhead, and Colossus are gonna be coming back, so yay that! Plus that girl with like the lightning whip, I forget who that is. If you know who it is, tell me in the comments below. And of course you got Dopinder. Who can forget Dopinder? It looks like he's gonna be having a much more larger role in this movie than he did in the last one. But then again, these are just trailers, so I don't know how long he's gonna be in the movie for. It could be just for the shots we've seen him in, or he could be in there the whole damn time. We don't know yet. What about you two? Very good. Very good indeed. Oh. We got until May when this comes out. And guess what? For those of you attending Air Free Northwest, I'm not gonna be there, but Deadpool 2 comes out on the very same weekend as that convention. So, if you're in Seattle during the time this comes out, I urge you to go see it. Cause it looks like it's gonna be a fun ride, and I bet it'll make your con weekend all the more better. Unless you just wanna wait till you get home, that's cool too. As long as you see it, throw me your money! Seriously, I need to pay my rent. Anywho, I think that's gonna do it for this here reaction. Thank you all so much for joining me. I have been Princess Deadpool, and I was here with Max, Cal, and Lee. Whew, it is hot in here. Until the next time, my friends, I will see you on the internet!